3 times.
If you can stand the heat,
look, your sauce is kind of burning.
Then you can stay in the kitchen.
It was kind of hard to work around everybody, but it was a lot of fun.
Rising 8th and some 9th graders in the Alamance-Burlington School System are getting a sneak peek.
This is good, now it's burning, see?
Into some of the classes and what it will take to succeed at the Career and Technical Education Center, or CTEC.
I mean, it really is amazing that people don't know more about this.
The summer camp is a learning experience for all the students involved. You have computer design and culinary arts, and most importantly, the students are learning a lot about what's going on in this building.
The unique thing is you've got kids coming from 6 different high schools into one location, and to watch kids come together and work hand in hand on projects, you would never know which kid was from which, because once they come here, they take their own identity as CTEC students.
Principal Daryl Thomas explains that CTEC serves as an extension, more of a hands-on high school elective class. So these future high school students are finding out that they will not have to leave their base school. Instead, they will go to CTEC to use tools they might find at a real business and gain real-world experience, whether it's nursing.
I'm going to be a neonatal nurse, so I'm looking forward to helping babies.
Or computer science.
Even maybe just a software engineer for different companies obviously would be a dream.
In Alamance County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
Some of the classes at CTEC.